today, I'm going to trim this teapot. I'm going to put you right there so you can watch. I'm going to sort of trim it with tools and with cloth. It's powder dry, which is probably not good, not a very good thing to do, right? I've come to learn that whatever you have on, whatever bumps and such that are on the teapot or the pottery when you put it in the kiln, will be just the way they were when they come out of the kiln. Oh, shoot. I knew I'd break it. I didn't know I'd break it there. Well, now I guess we can just break the rest of that off. Right? Next time I'll know to be careful. Looks great. Okay. Okay, that one's done.